okay. Democrats are just the weirdest people. If they're not eating dogs and cats, they're eating dogs and cat food. Ugh, these people really need to move to Canada now.